Oh, come on, Mike.
So hello guys and girls, and welcome back to Gold Rush. So as you can see right in front of me, guys and girls, there is two big gold bars, and my gold is going up because I have a worker working for me. And I'm actually going to sell my gold bars. I actually don't have to, but I want to because I want to get some more equipment. So I should have sold my gold bars. Oh, you've got to actually click them now. Sell. So look at all that money. So I'm gonna head to, I think I'm heading to the machine shop first. Unfortunately, I left the engine running, so that was my mistake. So I'm gonna go to the machine shop first, because I want to go and order a couple of things. So I'm just gonna leave that guy to carry on working for me. So yeah, yet again, there's no sound in the video because they've not fixed the issues with the AMD chipsets yet. And unfortunately, we haven't got. Whoa, Deathlock. We haven't got the. Dump truck yet, but apparently that's coming Monday. Apparently. So, who knows? Slow down a bit. I didn't give it enough time to load everything in. It's still a bit weird one that loading. And I just didn't give it enough time to load it in. So I want to get some new equipment. I don't even know what I want. I don't think I want the bolt. I wanted the bulldozer. See, why have I got. There was a reason I've got the trailer with me, but I can't remember why I've got the trailer with me. I've gone the wrong way. I went the wrong way. I can't remember why I brought the trailer. It was just hooked up to the pickup anyways. So I'm gonna stop at the machine shop. Stephen Batty Heavy Equipment Store. So yeah, the dump truck I've seen photographs of. So I don't want to get any of the heavy sort of stuff yet. But what I do want to get actually is I want to get a massive fuel tank. We still can't sell any old equipment, and it'd be nice to get a massive electrical generator instead. Oh yeah, they've changed it so you're not walking, you're actually running to default. But if you go into settings, is it controls or is it game? No, it's game. So you can disable the head bobbin if you wish. I think it's actually only in options menu actually. Well, you were supposed to be able to disable. That's better. So that's going to cost me about 84 grand. Yes, I know your machines have been automatically. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get these transported down to my claim. I mean, do I want the small excavator for now? See, I don't really know what I need next, so let me just wrong button. Let me go to the journal. Right, so that's tier one done. That's tier two. And if you've noticed now, the pickup actually doesn't have any guardrails on the back. That's because they got removed. So a small excavator, big excavator, front end loader, and bulldozer, hog pan, wash plant, a shaker, trommel, duplex jig, the big generator, which is quite good, but it requires fuel. Mobile generator, which I'd rather have the big generator there. Wave table, magnetite separators, two buckets, water hose power cable. Wave table is water hose power cable. Do not leave your pickup truck with lights turned on while the engine is off. Open the hood, find the car battery, unscrew it, remove the old battery. This is when you need repairs are actually in the game. Remove the old battery, connect the new battery, and don't forget to screw down the low battery. Wheels. Lift the pickup truck. Lift? Unscrew the wheel, take it off. Put on a new wheel, tighten wheel nuts, lower truck, medium price. Fuel filler. Do not. Cog, do not drive. Remove a lot of screws. Take off the old cog. Curse the person that designed this machine. Low price. Hydraulic hose. Do not use the arm. Find the broken hose. Remove two nuts at the end. Oh god, this is gonna get annoying. Do not dig in rocky surface. Locate damaged tooth brick. Tooth with crowbar. Reattach it. Reattach and find actual damaged tooth, break it, replace with brand new tooth, don't dig through the stone again, medium price. Do not drive, locate, break with track with crowbar, reattach it, find the actual damaged track, replace with brand new track, do not drive on bumps. Springs, do not use the shaker for a long time with a huge amount of dirt. Locate the broken spring, remove the spring, brand new one, blah blah blah. So basically, this is going to tell you. What's gonna happen? Preparing the claim, digging, loading, washing, separating, magnetite, banks, stores, gas stations, blacksmith, gameplay systems, map, hiring workers. So that's tier one. Then how do I get to tier two? Ah, there we go, tier two. Got the warehouse, mobile wash pump, water pump, mobile generator, cable hoses. I don't need the mobile generator because by a small excavator, hook up the wash plant, generator, which I don't need yet, set up magnetite separator, use the excavator, dig dirt, take the full bucket, put your pay dirt into the magnetite separator. Then what? So that's going to be fun when you've got to set up the wash plant. So we're on tier 2 for this claim. So I will buy the wash plant, I just don't... I'm not going to need... the bits just yet. Because, obviously... sand brick. That would help. Did I put it on 2 mode? Yes, I should have put it on camera 3, which allows me to move it. Right, so there's the... So I am gonna need to go back to the machine store on the way back to the claim. So I'm gonna leave the trailer hitched up. I'm gonna sort of go through the game the way it should. So I'm just gonna put the back down on that, and I'm gonna put that down on this. So it wants me to get the mobile wash plant, so I'm gonna get the mobile wash plant. Journal. So I need... I've already got a water pump, but what I might do is actually get another water pump. So I'll get another water pump, cables and hoses, which is... I do need another water pump. So what I need to do is attach... I need one red hose, because I can attach... I can do double water pump here. So I need one hose, one red... Let me buy the wash plant actually first and have a look. At this. It's just so I know what I need to attach to it. Right, so I need a blue cable, which is power. I need 2 buckets. And that's it for that. 2 buckets. Blue, and that would start the wash plant, and apparently I need a hose, but I don't know where the hose connector is, so obviously I need the hose for the water. It's been a while since I've used the wash plant. So, we'll figure it out as we go along. Right. So I need one of them. I need one of them. Like so. So I need a power up. What else do I need to buy? Magnetite separator and 3 buckets. So I'm going to need another power rope then, aren't I?